Border Collies are natural herding dogs. They're born to work. They're born with an instinct to work. You cannot train a dog to work. Border Collies are also highly intelligent, so we're able to put a little bit of command on them. Basically, we teach them to stay, to stop. We teach them their clockwise and their counterclockwise. They know all our commands by voice, and they know them by whistle. Remember, we start them as very young dogs, at about a year old, and we teach the dogs to keep the control the ducks, or control the sheep, control the cows. We want them to gather by themselves and bring the stock to us. Border Collies are very different. We select only for working ability and intelligence and temperament. We don't care. You can see the dog on the far end is very, very black. And then the dog on the end closest to me is black, white, and tan. They're all different weights. They're all different genders. I have one female. There is no difference between females and males. And then you can see the white dog. I can't call their names because they want to get off the table when I call their names. So that's a bear with me today. I don't have a helper with me, so it takes me a little while to get around and let the dogs go. I'll start with the white dog. We'll work the ducks around the ring a little bit, and then we'll take several of the dogs and put them through the little obstacle course. When I get finished, I'll be standing over here by the table. Come over and pet a dog or ask a question. We'd like to welcome everybody who's here for the first time, and say especially hello to the people who come back to see me year after year after year.
Come on.